What's up, everyone? It's been a while since we last made a video, but right now I am out here at Neches Bluff Overlook out in the Davy Crockett National Forest. This is kind of what's got going on behind me, the little overlook. And camped the night here. There's a little hunter camp kind of around the bend. I'll walk you to my campsite here in a second. This is what I got going on. Pretty sweet. Got a little deck you can stand out on. Been a little rainy on me, but you know, I'm not gonna let the rain stop me from having a good time out here. Here's a better shot of the view without my ugly mug in it. See the fog and the clouds in the distance. If you look really closely, you can kind of see a car drive by on the highway every once in a while. You can kind of hear the highway out in the distance. What? This is the wood deck that I was standing on. That's the entire shebang with the look and everything. I'm gonna take you on a walk back to the camp. It's not a very far walk. Come on down here, follow the trail. This is like a little loop right here at the end. The wood deck is kind of right there off the trail, as you can see. There's a restroom. It is just a vault toilet, so don't expect a whole lot. This little trail. And this is off Forest Service Road 511 or 511A. I will have to check that out and put that in the description below. This is what we have going on. Some nice good pine trees. Nice soft sandy dirt. Pretty cool little place. There's definitely lots of mosquitoes, so if you come out, definitely bring some mosquito spray. Some more campers over there. Yeah, this is where I stayed the night. Here's good old Pamela. So, I'm out here driving around on Forest Service Road 512A near Pond Camp, or Pond Road Camp, or something like that. And, yeah, just out here walking around. A little pond there right here. Heard a frog. Don't exactly know where the camp would be. I think it might have been back the other way from where I came. and there was a fallen down tree, so I couldn't really go anywhere. So, yeah, just wanted to come hop out and check out this little pond. Little wood bridge that I didn't walk across the first time, but I'm gonna walk back just because the hiking trail goes through here, down up in here, and then the way I was just walking,